Welcome back. You know, the 4th of July is a day to celebrate our freedom, of course, and it's often celebrated with family and food and fireworks. Now, we're not allowed to shoot fireworks off in the studio anymore, but we know a guy who has some fun red, white, and blue science experiments to share with us. Please welcome Jason Lindsay from Hooked on Science to the show. Jason, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me. You know, all across America, because of this ugly virus that we're all fighting and we're eventually going to beat up, a lot of families have turned their kitchens into science labs doing all kinds of fun science. And I have a science experiment you can do in the kitchen called underwater fireworks. You don't have to worry about the kids catching the house on fire because of this experiment. It just uses the basic ingredients, including water and food coloring, vegetable oil on top, and we have some effervescent tablets right here. I'm going to drop all of these in there, and you're going to notice as soon as the Alka-Seltzer hits the water, a chemical reaction happens, and it starts to fizz and bubble, kind of looking like blobs in the actual container. Fireworks shooting off. We have red, white, and blue right here. As you will notice, this will go on for just a little bit. It looks pretty cool. And again, it's all about matter, which is anything that takes up space and has mass. You know, we have kids describe the matter here. The oil is different from the water. What does the Alka-Seltzer feel like? And remember, before we do move forward, make sure that you're not eating or drinking your science experiment out and wear the appropriate safety gear.
Jason, that is awesome. It's like a homemade lava lamp. The kids are going to love that. They're going to eat it up. Speaking of eating up, let's get to some edible matter. I can't help but notice the aptly decorated watermelon you've got there. What are you up to?
Yeah, you don't want to eat this one, though, because this would may cause some serious injuries. This here is a watermelon that I have carved out, I've hollowed out, and I have placed on the front some stars. On the inside, I have a secret ingredient. That ingredient, when mixed with this right here, creates a chemical reaction that will create a lot of foam. Now, this chemical reaction will give off a lot of heat as well. This is an experiment, again, only a teacher can do. I got to be quick about this or I might get a little foamy as well. So, again, make sure that you only let a teacher do this one. And you will notice it shoots right out. Pretty cool, right?
You're going to be okay? Everything all right? No fatalities?
No fatalities. My fingers are still here. I've done it a few hundred times, but you will notice the blue, the foam here, as it kind of launched right out. And it's giving off a lot of heat as well as that chemical reaction took place inside of the watermelon. So there we have it. As we celebrate America, you can do some science.
Proof positive that science can be cool even on a holiday. Jason from Hooked on Science, thank you so much and happy 4th of July, buddy.
You too.
I know what I'm doing this.